Hey everyone, this is Sufyan from Rick Freaks. I am back with another episode of How To series. Today I am going to show you how to update or download drivers for any of your components using hardware IDs. Now the process is very simple. First, open your device manager. Right click on the component you want the drivers for. Click on details, hardware IDs. Now select the second code, right click and copy. Open up your browser and paste it. We'll use driver identifier. Here you can see all the codes matches with this code. So we are at the right place. Now you just have to select the drivers for your manufacturer. And click on download. You will be sent to the next page. Click on download again. Now choose your credentials from which you are going to log in and download the file. I have already downloaded the file. Here it is. Extract the files. And run the setup. It will take few minutes to install. Finish. Let's check our drivers. See, it's already installed now. Well, I already had my wireless network adapter drivers installed, so I was able to use internet on the same PC. You will have to copy the code in the text document and download the drivers on the another PC or laptop. Once it's done, you can use USB drive to install the driver on the PC you want. Hope this video was useful to you. If you like this video, smash that like button and don't forget to share, subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching.